Alright, this is the new remodel. So the start is the front door got repainted. So that was nice. Just the door. Alright. Entering in.
Did you ride the golf cart at Miss Melinda's before?
No.
Yeah, I have.
Above
the counter back there. Yeah.
As you can see, we took out the wall. New paint, new crown molding. We had that put in. Store all the jackets and kids stuff. That's pretty nice right there. New paint. Obviously the floor has been redone. Pretty nice. This was a design that I saw. Really liked it. Had to twist Darlene's arm, and now she likes it. Nice little, that's tile border all the way around too. And this was part of her idea to redo the stairs. So we had the stairs redone. Had the wall chopped out, and they put this rail in there, and those nice iron. Looks real good. And I'm loving my pool table too. Mm-hmm. And we had the fireplace redone. That looks really nice. Reinforced the wall, so that's where the new TV is there with the old sound bar. That's pretty awesome. And Darlene's favorite part, the new kitchen countertops and backsplash. New paint and crown. We might get the cabinets painted. So a whole new house, almost, that's what it feels like, anyways. Say hi, everybody. Say hi, Grandma, Grandpa.
Hi.
Luke. Say hi, Grandma, Grandpa.
Hi.
Bye-bye.